Lucas. Tudo bom? Olá. Olha.
Who's a good girl?
paraphernalia in the car and filed charges against Matt. This caused a huge rift between the Sheridan family and the Somerset County Prosecutor's Office. Ultimately, the charges were dropped because it was an illegal search. Matt lived at home with his parents, and news coverage of his arrest led some people to speculate that the violent scene was a result of a drug deal gone bad. But Mark believes this drug deal theory has no merit.
What? To the extent that it was somebody coming to the